Cloud Connector. This feature lets you print from or scan documents to a cloud storage provider. To use the Cloud Connector, you must create a profile. From the printer home screen, touch Cloud Connector. Select a cloud service provider. For this example, let us use Google Drive. Create a profile. And then type a profile name. We suggest that you protect the profile with a 4-digit PIN. Take note of the code that is shown on the display. You can also use the QR code, print the instructions, or email it for reference. From a web browser, access the Cloud Connector web portal. And then enter the code. Allow access to your account. To print a file, touch Cloud Connector. Select a cloud service provider, and then select a profile. Select Print, and then select a file. If necessary, configure the settings, and then print the file. To scan a document to a cloud service provider, load a document into the automatic document feeder or on the scanner glass. Touch Cloud Connector. And then select a cloud service provider. Select a profile. And then select Scan. If necessary, change the scan folder location. Configure the settings and then scan the document.